In this tutorial, I'll show you how to melt this text object in 5 minutes. Let's create a text object. Tab, to edit the text. In object mode, type, R, X, and, 90, to rotate it like this. Please use any fonts. I'll extrude and bevel the text as usual. I'll change the render resolution. Let's create a background UV sphere. Control 3 to subdivide. Right-click to shade smooth. Let's add some random materials. We need to convert this text object to mesh. The text needs to be cleaned up a bit. The method that I'm using is subdividing and dissolving the vertices. Right-click and type S to subdivide. Type X to limited dissolve. Please save the file before doing this. Now we have a clean face. We need to subdivide some more, and only the rest of the regions are going to be subdivided. Type 1 to vertex select. Shift select random vertices like this. The idea is to use the proportional editing to bring the vertices down, and randomly, like this. Type G and Z to bring them down. This is how we make a melting effect in Blender. If the mesh has more geometry, the end result would look better. Let's use the shape keys to animate the melting process. In edit mode, we can push or pull the vertices on the Y axis a bit to reduce the stacked face issues. I'll create a 100 frame long animation by keyframing the shape key values. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.